You sure this is the place?
Yep. The house of Brian Basil Dennis.
Didn't they say this place is haunted or something?
Man, it's just some bullshit. They're trying to hide what's inside. Because if the story's correct, this is where all this sick tech shit was created.
So if we were to, like, find something, we could sell it, right?
Shh, you damn right. Now watch my back while I break this window. Okay, you go that way, and I'll go this way. Holler if you see something.
Hey, I think I found something.
It's the Barco Cross. Move. Now, they say you're supposed to twist the nine.
Well, what twist it?
Shh, nigga, you twist
it. I'll twist it.
Oh, shit.
Some independent compilations or some soundtracks that never popped. Speaking of soundtracks, this first song, Monster, was originally made for the Oz soundtrack. The shit was dope, but I wasn't no major name, so they wasn't fucking with me. So check it out. This is Monster, produced by Don Juan.
Hey, turn that shit up a little bit, Juan, so these motherfuckers can feel what I'm saying. Yeah, like that. Yo!
Monster! 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 Monster!
When I was 5 years old, I realized there was a road at the end I would win lots of pots of gold. Kindergarten teacher knew I was impossible. Gots to grow, dick quick to cock the hole. Evil breed, we smoke weed without CT. Do dirty deeds, feed foul fiends what they need. Walk around with a switchblade. In sixth grade, you'll get blazed if you display bits of Mitch Bay. Soda preacher, crack on Sunday, fuck your teacher, seventh grader, under bleachers, losing data, smoking reefer, hasta amigo, hasta luego, I set a fake hoes, after I pop, I stop and I stay low, damn clown from Cantown, mini man found, it's a monster breed, here nigga, stand down,
monster,
if you wanna act like me,
monster,
you gotta pop a cat like me,
monster,
make a nigga scat like me,
monster,
dropping hella crack like me,
monster.
Like me,
monster.
Keep a hold of your breath tightly,
fuck.
I'm a creature from a black platoon. Past the shrooms, last for doom with half a moon. Still howling, Lord knows I've been a very bad boy. Fucking Lil Lori in Forest Hill Cemetery.
Definition of a bad boy. Used to hit niggas for recognition, never had joy. And I never ever really had toys. So I started playing with 38s, making mad noise.
Who killed fetuses? Who needed his THB to get heated? Immediate, we get weeded. Be on some conceited shit. Many more coming. Because it's dark up in Kansas City, nigga. Land of all.
Monster. If you wanna act like me,
monster.
You gotta pop a cat like me,
monster.
Make a nigga scat like me,
monster.
Dropping hella crack like me,
monster.
You can always act like me,
monster.
Ain't gotta be black like me,
monster.
Keep a hood of your brat tightly,
monster.
He just might be
monster.
That's real. It's just a piece, baby. It's just a little piece of the story. Got much, much more to tell y'all. Yeah.
Monster. If you wanna act like me,
monster.
You gotta pop a cat like me,
monster.
Make a nigga scat like me,
monster.
Dropping hella crack like me,
monster. Monster.
Supposed to surface out of respect for my spouse, but since I lost everybody that I love to this music, I guess it really doesn't fucking matter anymore, does it? This is She. It stands for Seductive Human Erotica. She, produced by Rob Rebeck. Check it out.
And I never paid for no chick to thrust. Me, I never paid a woman to make me bust. Me, I never needed no other chick to clutch. Cause neither was knowing holy matrimony is a must. Never ever paid who came with lust. My ends for trust, cause my woman's pain's enough. Don't want my marriage ending strange and abrupt. But just here recently, my brain's corrupt. One night, my niggas took me to the strip club. Bazookas, everybody know that ain't the type of shit that I'm used to. It's a juicer, so that means that it's no clothes. Got my eyes open wide like I'm on no doze. Look at these bozos giving double O's for the whole shows. I was cool, I was drinking my juice, I was never really in the mood, till I was approached by a beautiful angel in the nude. But I flipped my top, when she set that butter skin on my lap, I was shocked. Lips locked, feeling like my heart stopped, she was hot, she was
Carmen Electra in the chest, Aaliyah by the waist, Jennifer Lopez in the ass.
But she was an angel in the face, she asked me if I wanted to dance on the couch. With the look of a zombie, I reached into my pouch and shelled it out. Then she took me by the hand and led me to the land where the man could forget about all of his problems at hand. The scent of a woman, she's wearing Chanel, hypnotized by the smell, a glimpse of hell and bodily meltdown is what I felt now. I came with 500, trying to keep it all, but she wanted at the ATM to get FOMO. That's the limit that you and B Bank let go. Heavenly can't describe this woman. Beyond that, our pelvic area steady bumping and grinding in combat. No penetration, no touching. It's funny how she didn't kiss me and didn't fuck me, but still got away with all of my money. She
took everything that I had, feeling for the sex hella bad. Took everything that I had.
The next day, my wife's checking the account. She said, you're only bringing $4,000 a month. So last night, you spent damn near $1,000 on what? A new piece of equipment for the studio. She'll never really ever truly know that I spent it all at a nudie show. I closed myself in the bathroom, leaned over the stool, and I grabbed the middle section tight, thinking about the way she made me feel that night. I had a lot of fun, that I got one, that I got one. I went back that night, and the next night, repeated I come. Wife pissed, cause I depleted our funds. She left me and moved back with her mom. I'm borrowing money from all of my homies. I knew I was wrong, but this bitch was the bomb. I'm paying the bills at Bazooka. I slipped my finger through a G-string, it was tight. She told the bouncers, now I'm in a fist fight. You put me out, I thought you loved me. You said that you liked it rough like me. All these motherfuckers and your man can't love you enough like me. I lost my life for you, my wife for you. I miss you so, I'm sitting outside the club every night for you. That's right for you, she
took everything that I had, she didn't check me to hella bad. Took everything that I had, she didn't check me to hella bad. Took everything that I had, she didn't check me to hella bad. Took everything that I had, she didn't check me to hella bad. Seductive human erotica. Took everything that I had, seductive human erotica. Took everything that I had, seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica. Took everything that I had, ha 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 ha. Took everything that I had, ha 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 ha. Seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica. Seductive human erotica.
I got the idea to do this next one right after the She shit happened. So my nigga Calico came through and blew this shit. You might have heard it on our shows. It's a little skit called Save Yourself. All Calico, man. No background singers or nothing. You know what I'm sizzling? It was produced by me, Chris, and Icy Rock. It's called Save Yourself. Check it out.
can get my money, oh, you're scheming on my wealth. How about getting a J-O-B, then you can save yourself. I don't know why these holes are always in my face for men. Me grand rice cut and tagline say save yourself, save yourself. Me grand rice cut and tagline say save yourself.
Storm. It features Lee Joe, you know what I'm sizzling? It's me and Lee Joe, produced by The Weirdo, you know what I'm saying? So now it's on, it's hardcore, you know what I mean? Lee Joe, man, holla at me, man. I was on tour and they told me you got a song about me. I can't even think what could possibly make you turn against me, man. So holla at me, man. Let me know what's on your mind, man. This is Now It's On, featuring Lee Joe. Wait a minute.
Now it's on.
Nigga like Frank Nitty, hideous, insidious. Niggas better give me disrespect when I flex. Come attack flows like amphibians from here to the Caribbeans. Unexplored territories like Venus. Niggas never seen the team that seems keenest. Impairing your mind like Zimas. Infrared beamers. Keep your posse on my penis.
Now it's on. Wicked shit is the lick. I'm in the West flex. The abyss. Who this bitch? Who this disconnect? Bliss is hanging that bitch by the clitoris. You get spit on, shit on, hit on, get on the dick of this slick niggera. But you can always call the Nina a killer in America. Americilla.
I got skills to kill like overdosing pills. Blood spills $4 million bills. You can't try to peel this or feel the illness of a nigga that's coming out real. I don't know why, nigga, you're living a lie. And plus, I despise those who try. A nigga like I that's hot and fly and slide Midwest side, so you just might die.
Check it out, I murder these hoes. Hercules flows, my shit carries on like hepatitis. The weak bite is me, nothing to me. Give me no fuckery foul like
what?
Nah, I got a cock of your reads right as I might just make a nigga bite dust. When I bust plus calamity feels great, can it be ill? Yes, sanity kills a real nigga, but still I'm wicked like Amityville. The best, the nine, correct, burn. Now it's your turn, you must learn. Misery niggas are crazed like 24 gang niggas on Sherm. When it's on, I be heated like a hot comb. Tell these punk motherfuckers to leave me alone. When I'm in the zone, you get blown away. Get the clones away, Mitch Bay, nigga, cause it's on today.
Now it's on. 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 Now it's on.
Now let me smoke and choke and let these niggas know that Lee Joe ain't brought no jokes. Niggas better learn the ropes, we like Costa Nostra. And the fuck around and cut your throat. Decapitation, facing devastation. Nations when they raging, can't stop this. Nigga, you can catch a fist or you can rest in piss for that diss that you thought I missed. I'm indestructible and untouchable. Ain't giving a fuck about what you know. I don't love no hoe, I don't mug no more. But I'm still collecting my other dough. Now keep the rawness, my rhymes are flawless. Fools get tossed, we're trying to floss like bosses. People can call this to click with no losses. Cause a nigga can flow from September to August. Deep in the seven seas, colder than no degrees. Niggas is easy to get down on the knees. When you fuckin' with rhymes like these, I always find that he's biting my shit as me's trying to be. No more chances, understand this. I'm the man with the plan. I stand from Kansas and this weed enhances, scandalous dances. What is in my head will take your last glances. Fucking with the technicality, that's what he gotta be. Niggas sitting on the side of me. My mentality makes fatality reality. Split your anatomy, assault and battery. Niggas pray to God we stop. We won't though. Ask him who's on the top. They don't know. But don't no motherfucker in the motherfucking Western motherfucking hemisphere really won't Joe. Associated with a deadly force. We got codes, deep rooted remorse. Sounds like and need a point bullet shoot through a horse. So of course I'm leaving niggas dead like a corpse. Damn.
Don't test me, Beatrice. Another colloquialism I came up with. But bitch, peep this twist. People do pitiful shit. I do unforgettable hits. A nigga submitted America, did it and got acquitted. I flip it in a minute. I'ma get them relish slips. She can't sell us dips. We getting high off K-Bombay. Packing hella heat like Pompeii. Itch May, A-Bay, Ignay, anyway. I gets ill when I feel like getting biz. You know what that is, I know what that is. When I be ripping, everybody know what that is.
Rewind
the Met and yet. Damn. If anybody wanna catch this, I just said fuck demons and I got pit back wits. And that's bomb futuristic attack shit. Match this, takes hella practice to rip scripts, nigga gotta be thorough. I gotta make this shit make sense so I can say made it ma, top of the world. Give me life or give me death, death becomes the evil like Asmodeus. I got a melodious flow, it becomes proteus, changeable, untamable, angel, angelic, buzzing like a magnum, Tom Selleck, Missouri Terror, sick of losing money in Harris, Mike Assassin like Antonio Banderas. How many niggas you know a bust style? So I'm ambidextrous and I mean them buck wild. When it's on, I be heated like a hot comb, like I said in the first zone. Accident prone be these niggas who wanna flex with tech when the heat is on. Nigga, now it's gone.
Now it's on. 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 Now it's on.
I actually pity those poor bastards we're going up against. By God, I do. We're not just going to shoot the bastards. We're going to murder those lousy Hun bastards by the bush.
Now it's on. 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 Now it's on.
All right, now you sons of bitches. You know how I feel.
Scotty, beam me up.
This next one is called Be Jealous. We did it for my homeboy RB, Gold Rush. You know what I'm sizzling? That's my nigga, man. He came to me and told me he wanted to pay me to do a song for his compilation. You know what I'm sizzling? And out of love, man, we did that. You know what I'm saying? RB, man, get at us, man. Listen to this, man. Get at us. Maybe this will make you call us, man. We need to kick it again like we did in L.A., fool. This is called Be Jealous, produced by Super Dave.
I'm just a young boy trying to get my money on, making music in KC. But Mitch Bay niggas wanna hate Tekkenina and they won't stop fucking with me.
So I'ma fuck with niggas.
Nah, 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 nah. You cannot fuck with that nigga. Tech 9 coming with that rough shit. Them niggas know that I deserve it when they heard it. Had the nerve to say it's nothing, nigga. So I got to bust it.
Be jealous. This is dedicated to all y'all haters.
Be jealous.
I see y'all watching me when I walk in the club.
Be jealous.
This is dedicated to all Mitch Baiters.
Be jealous.
You motherfuckers ain't showing technique to no love.
Fuck motherfuckers, fuck motherfuckers.
In a bank, I'm nigga with a bang, I'ma kill a bad duck, motherfuckers. What you standing on?
Nah.
What you playing the bone?
Nah.
What you playing to own?
Nah.
That shit done came and gone.
Hot
blood, sweat and tears, nigga. Been about 15 years, nigga. Ain't never been no fears, nigga. All I hear is cheers, nigga. That's why I be in the bathroom with the bitches that maniacs.
Yeah.
That's why them hoes in the club with tech giving blowjobs in the back.
Yeah.
How many niggas really wanna bust scars? How many niggas wanna pick him a was? Fuck with a nigga like Tech with a buzz. Right to a head in the grave. And relish.
Be jealous.
When you see me on the TV screen wildin'.
Be jealous.
When you see me in the magazine smiling.
Be jealous.
When they let me in the club for three niggas.
Be jealous.
Cause I'm bummy with bitches around me.
Ha ha, motherfucker, ha ha.
Ha ha,
motherfucker, ha ha. Ha ha, motherfucker, ha ha.
Hella lit, I'ma spit, I'ma
kick that shit.
No more styling, I'ma start growling on niggas. Growling on niggas, and we smiling. Cause the villain album won 6,000 on niggas. In Kansas City alone. Niggas,
yeah.
You envy me, cause a bitch went Tekkenina all day. And you see me on MTV, kicking it with King Tech. My niggas swear broke niggas ain't friends to me. You niggas really want me to disperse. Alright, I'll leave, but when I come back, it's gonna be 20 G's a verse, nigga.
Be jealous.
When you see me on the TV screen wildin'.
Be jealous.
When you see me in the magazine smiling.
Be jealous.
When they let me in the club for three niggas.
Be jealous.
Cause I'm bummy with bitches around me.
Ha ha, motherfucker, ha ha.
I'ma
kick that shit.
Niggas better stop talking about me. I ain't did shit. I don't rap.
against niggas. Stop trying to get me to rap so y'all can make grip. Yeah. Agony, don't be speaking my name. I know I fucked up on a personal tip, but if you niggas talking about you better rap, motherfuckers better duck. Yeah. Many niggas over there on the inside, infiltrating on me and my rogues. Them niggas don't give no fucks about how many Tech 9 units sold. And whoever you bitch niggas is, saying I'm picking in Lee Joe's law. Lee Joe, I tell you I'm original. And by the way, Lee Joe, my dog. And that's us motherfuckers won't quit. Said the calm before the storm ain't shit. We killed y'all with 96, 97. What about when a new shit hit? And I heard niggas said I was washed up. Said the Tech 9 flow was sleep. That's probably why I got shit in new movies like Thicker Than Water and N2D. Tie you up and beat you down to a bloody pulp, son. Got my villains in me mad enough to bust one. I'm the second coming, but you don't know cause you dumb. Before I go, I'll tell you jealous motherfuckers to suck one.
Be jealous. You see me on the TV screen wildin'.
Be jealous.
This is another one that was never supposed to surface, you know, because of my safety and all, you know. It's called Red Necro, you know, produced by the Weirdo. It's some crazy shit I did a long time ago, you know. It's called Red Necro, man. Check it out.
Follow me. To the world. Racism.
We're on the highway, rolling the California. Seven of us have been lovers, cause it's evil in front of us. We must trust that G-O-D got our backs on this T-R-I-P. In the van, we watching flicks and getting our kicks on Route 66. 40 West got us dozing, my eyes closing, almost on E, and so we stopped to get some gas. Somewhere outside of Arizona, people's persona seem like they put niggas in a coma of bullets in their ass. Fast, I went in
to what?
To get some petroleum, rodeo surface. These trashy motherfuckers trying to show me they tats on purpose. Swastikas here, swastikas there, minding my affairs till one shoved me and I said, oh, this is lovely. I punched them back and said, take that from a black. His posse ran up, I threw my hand up, said, let loose the gas. They said, we're the type of boys that kill coons by the hour. Nigger, one god, one race.
Seek how, one power.
I said, fuck you, Bill Riccio, you spacey ho. I heard races were dying and I'm about to increase the ratio. While we were scrapping, I heard coon, monkey, ape, baboon. I heard my partners letting loose, they cleared the room. I let off a couple inside their racist encephals. I asked God, was I wrong for slaying demons and devils? And if so, forgive me. But now it's two wounded and three dead. From shots to the head, these racist motherfuckers bled.
Red necks, I know what's in black next. First they used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. From under to the brains, fuck people persuasion. This is one of the million and the flaws of this nation.
Red necks,
red necks, I know what's in black next. First they used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. From under to the brains, fuck people persuasion. This is one of the million and the flaws of this nation.
Red necks, bro.
Watch that boy shit, redneck.
Yeah. I'm just a hard-working brother at Ford. Reports of work pronto amigo in my raggedy Accord. Assembly working, no smirking, I get the job done. White folks staring at me like I was Dennis Rodman. Fuck it, it must be the bandana I wear, saying black on. See them whispering every day, but they can yap, yap on. Saw it coming a mile away and it figures. Somebody took a grease pencil and wrote on the car, whites own niggers. Paid it no mind, now it's lunchtime. I'm eating quietly, then a voice said, you don't belong in society. I looked, then I felt like gagging these white trash motherfuckers. I heard that he was the grand dragon. Fuck him, I'ma tag him, skull drag him. But his recruits equipped with steel toe combat boots. This is crazy, for 400 plus we've been infamous. Stigmatism is realism, the idealism is to hinder us. Put his fingers in my face, I bent him back. He said you fucking jerk and told me to watch my back after work. I punched out, I'm walking to my car. I'm driving in, I see this motherfucker. He's following me from afar. Pulled over like an idiot, jumped out, his set was happening. We started scrapping, he cut me with his knife. I took his knife, there goes your life. God forgive me because I slit his red neck. Now all that's left is a fucking dead peck.
Red necks, I'm the one to bled next. My friend used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. For bullets and abrasions, not evil persuasion. This is one of the many flaws of this nation.
Red neck, bro.
Red necks, I'm the one to bled next. My friend used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. For bullets and abrasions, not evil persuasion. This is one of the many flaws of this nation.
Red neck, bro.
I sure do hate to see you like this. What if me and the boys was to shoot that nigger dead?
The demons are gonna kill me.
I feel it coming, I'm a little piece of love in the pit full of I'm gunning. The pit is the planet, damn it, it's full of killers and racists. If God make it, I'm saying God take it, break it. Demoniacs of all colors, Crippers and Bloodies, Aryan brothers die if you fuck with any of us. God love us. A southern wind hit the Midwest, my mother cringe cause her vocalists keep fucking with white national socialists. Everybody wants to be the chosen, God's people when teaching hatred, hatred at the steeple, lethal sequels. When churches burn, we purchase germs like guns to slaughter all the motherfucking surface worms. Be warned, all fronts got the right to fall once, and the racists be the ones we call dunce. Down to die for my love, so before you seize us, you got to what? Crucify me like Jesus, leave us rednecks.
Season to kill evil.
So I want you to let next. But they used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. For moments and equations, that evil persuasion. This is one of the many, many flaws of this nation.
Redneck,
so I want you to let next. But they used to hang us, now they get them heads checked. For moments and equations, that evil persuasion. This is one of the many, many flaws of this nation.
Redneck, bro.
A lot of people come up to me and they say they're not able to play, you know what I'm saying, the Absolute Power DVD, you know what I mean, in their cars and stuff like that, because they want to hear stuff like, you know, the Grinch and Freaky Little Things and all that. So, you know, a lot of people love the Grinch, and I love the Grinch, and they say it should have been on the album. So I put it on this album, you know, since a lot of people love it. It's produced by my homeboy, Ron's from Berlin. You know, I'm sizzling. This is the Grinch. Check it out, man.
Hate you have your freedom, hate watching your reruns, hate giving you refunds. I call them how I see them. When I see scum, I free from their lesions. Cerebrum, I see none. Stupid or just really dumb. Hate singing your whores, hate cleaning your floors, hate doing your chores. Won't be in your wars, funk be in your pores. Haunts me in, of course. You punks being indoors, chumps being in short, dump me in divorce. They test you like a sickness, I bet you like the lictus. From Texas right to Memphis, filled with X dykes and glimpses of everything I hated. Would be great for you to skate off in a lake of beautiful fate. I hope nobody is at your wake.
Look away from me when you see me. Never look into my eyes. Your infection crowds my daily. So this can't be paradise. When you walk, don't come my way. And don't dare poke at me when you drive. I'm the Grinch, I smell your stench. And it is you I so despise.
We're living in the cold age. Road rage. Dark no sole. No way. Jose Cuervo. There goes your day. Very scared everywhere. No smoke. Dislike is too soft. Hate is more true talk. I hate the way that you cough. Hate you and your blue walk. Your crew fought. Your crew lost. So cool off. If we were on the arm and handcuffs, my arm I'd rather chew off. So many reasons why I can't stand you. The man who scam is to ban you. Cram you in the can under land in Grandview. Damn you if you stand in my fam. I slam you. Sam Hain, champagne. Your family hands you. I'm a monster when it comes to you. Conquer every one of you. Traitors, pay for your neighbor. Cause they whores pray for J-Core. Cause your state will create race wars.
Look away from me when you see me. Never look into my eyes. Your infection crowds my daily. So this can't be paradise. When you walk, don't come my way. And don't dare poke at me when you drive. I'm the Grinch, I smell your stench. And it is you I so despise.
I see you when you destroy buildings and kill millions of children.
from black, white, Chinese, Sicilian. A thrill when you feel sin, dealing drugs to billions, awaiting your death, miserable until then. I wanna put on my Reeboks and get on top of his esophagus and watch the apocalypse drop him in necropolis. Never was monogamous, doggedness, you're bothering all of us. Gotta cut loose from those who exodus. I hate what you stand for, hate all your scandals. When your life's span go, I will not burn a candle. The way you live is not easy to handle, you vandals. All 666 in your blood sample. Yo, the world is very different now. No more hugs, just shrugs and crips and bloods and drugs. Nazis show no love, never we be equal. My name is the Christian, the song is dedicated to the evil people.
Look away from me when you see me. Never look into my eyes. Your infection crowds my daily. So this can't be paradise. When you walk, don't come my way. And don't dare poke at me when you drive. I'm the Grinch, I smell your stench. And it is you I so despise. Look away from me when you see me. Never look into my eyes. Your infection crowds my daily. So this can't be paradise. When you walk, don't come my way. And don't dare poke at me when you drive. I'm the Grinch, I smell your stench. And it is you I so despise.
This is called I'm a Player. Big hit. Lot of radio success. You know what I mean? Produced by Rob Rebeck. This is a remix, though, that we did. You know what I'm saying? It's like more like an urban, well, they call it an urban remix, but I could just call it a remix. I don't really put titles on shit. You know what I mean? Rob Rebeck did this. It's hardcore. You know what I mean? It's the I'm a Player remix, man.
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, right when the clubber goes.
Yeah.
If you see me on the grind, getting mine. If you bust in the room and find me, hitting yours from behind. If you hear me busting rhymes, ripping each and every time. If I got it at capacity, and you still got a line. If I'm rolling on dubs, if it's yeah. K-Town Bud. If they yeah. showing me love, put a red rug at the club. If you see them haters giving me mugs, ladies giving me hugs. No, it ain't no rocket science, it's because
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a player.
Yeah.
I'm a player, I'm a player.
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player.
Oh, 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 I'm a player.
Yeah.
I'm a player in every sense of the word, you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chick so absurd. I'm a player and I rock collars.
Yeah.
I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars.
Yeah.
Them rock dollars. She don't want no softy saying he do when he don't. She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 or trying to flaunt. She don't want no punk that can't get it crunk. No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she want.
She want a player, not thugs on dubs. We be broken them 22s and 3s, popping dudes and beats. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute. Calico, knock boots, got slots to shoot.
Yeah.
And I'm pulling out the latex and giving it to who's next. And pulling, pulling brunette, well, don't forget the boot sex. She's doing new and new sweat, and I ain't telling who's wet. And I ain't getting loose yet, so who's next for group sex?
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player.
Listen closely, this is
something you might not know.
Never ever tell your love, or else you'll get your love.
Yeah.
Moving grooves, no one-on-one when you hit the club.
Yeah.
And you should know this if you call yourself a wicked thug.
What?
If you creep to the movie store, I'll wear your ticket stub.
Yeah.
If you sex and learn this lesson when you wash off, just use hot water, don't put no soap on your washcloth. That way when you get home, no questions, you won't leave her vent. Don't be a dope and use the soap as if we'll leave her scent. Don't tell her number two that she's your one and only. Cause if she knows, it's way easy to go her own way. If you're taking chickens to your secret home, hey, always go the back way to confuse them, just take the long way. To all my ladies, if you're playing, throw your hands up. To all my fellas, if you're playing, throw your grands up. This is forever, baby, having clever things. I'm a player, motherfucker, and I bet I never change.
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player.
Trapped in a Psycho's Body, you know, it features our homegirl, Letitia Naylor, you know what I mean? Like 3 or 4 days after she did this, you know, she died in a car wreck, you know what I mean? And she was a really good girl, she was an angel, she was Chris Calico's girl, man, and she was a really good girl, man, and we lost her, man, and she, you know, she did this song with us, and she died like 3 or 4 days after, man, and we tried to send this out to Donna Summer. I wrote a letter and everything, like, you know, telling Donna Summer, you know, this is like sentimental value to us because we really love this girl, you know what I mean? And Donna Summer, I guess, heard some of the content and said no because she's some kind of minister or something now. But it meant so much to us, so we had to run the actual chorus backwards because it was some Donna Summer shit from a long time ago. So this is really how we wanted to do it, man. Trapped in a Psycho's Body, man. This is the original version before we had to run it backwards. And it's beautiful. Rest in peace, Letitia Naylor. This is Trapped in a Psycho's Body. We love you, girl.
Yeah. What's up? For those who don't know, I go by the name of Tech N9ne. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Some of the fans already know that are familiar with me and my thoughts. So these are real thoughts I'm gonna share with you. Like this.
Don't you come near me cause the devil's sitting next to me. I drink my drink and smoke my weed and pop my ecstasy. Then add some THB and mushrooms to the recipe. This means I'm really letting the beast within get the best of me.
If you can hear me, I need help. I'm caught and I'm stuck and I'm trapped in myself. Don't understand this fucked off hand that G dealt. Lazarus helped me cause it's hazardous to tease help. He's set tripping, he's trying to get a nigga killed and get a nigga peeled. The other side is gonna rid him in the field. No sentimental feelings. With some dykes, he won't use protection from my erection. Constantly making me get that penicillin injection.
Wait, I hear voices speaking from inside. I'm out front with it, he creeping and he hides. I can't help but notice he's kinda stuck up. I'ma let it slide, but in the meantime, shut the fuck up and just ride. Younger, I used to faint at the sight of blood. Now that I'm older, I noticed it ain't at the sight of blood. Now the sight of blood equals the very first sight of love. Menstrual cycles feeling like you right at your height of drugs. Bleed for me, baby, angel heart. Rage fucking you makes me feel a murderous sensation. Blood mixed with ejaculation. Come bussing bump heads till concussions. After we done fucking, if I can't get the spirit, I've won nothing.
I got children and a wife. He's thinking of leaping off a building, taking flight. By now somebody should have killed him. If it's remotely close to a
deteriorating cause of X pill popping. I got more troubles, whatever you got, it doubles and triples and quadruples. Having fantasies of eating nipples and noodles, drugs take the pain away. Used to have a lot of love, but now I fade away. The fact that women love the music and they open their legs for a psychopathic nigga that's so fucked up in the head is beautiful. Devil bitches alert, no. Gotta recruit a few.
This nigga's gonna do me home. I'm drugged up and I'm torn. Look at this motherfucker, he colored my hair orange.
You can't touch me, everybody loves me. Listening to my music, children are getting ugly. If I told you everything I was thinking, it wouldn't be G. Telling you how many crossed my path just wouldn't be me. But they know, cause they way low. How about some X and Fry and Yayo and fuck a Halo? A lot of Jim Beam. To have grim dreams would be healthy.
Hey, I'm trapped. Psycho's body,
yeah.
Can you help me?
Into a drive-in show. Got in without pay, I hit between Jimmy and Babe, bro. A triple X flip, didn't even know what I was in for. Yo, I seen some things that made me feel kinda funny inside. I seen some things that my mama wouldn't want me to see at this size. I seen some stuff, homeboys in the back was huffing and puffing. Windows foggy, didn't know when I came of age I'd be a glutton for muffins. Homeboy, when I seen this, I really mean this.
I was really shocked,
and my teammate was really fiendish.
It got really hot,
feeling blank and a little squeamish,
but I didn't want it to stop.
My uncle said, down tears, don't piss your pants. Everybody laughed and proceeded to watch. Went back to school, yo, the next day. Didn't look at homegirls the same way. Started asking neighbors, can they girls come out to play? Instead of hide and go seek, it's hide and go get it with no delay.
I grew this thing called freaky, y'all. Sex on my brain, it was the best thing. I caught it when I was young and unruly, just a baby having nasty dreams. I heard it was a zodiac thing, they say.
Scorpio,
unknown to be free.
I see something looking good, I say, dwell. And when I see that ass hop, I get geeked.
Time kept on moving on, my shell is closed. Fly, looking at young girl, he's singing her tail is swole. I'm already sitting and hoping that hell is cold. Nine lost his virginity when he was 12 years old. With a girl named Marlene, me and her was starving for each other under the covers, cooped up like sardines. My heart thing started barging, thought it was retarded when this bit on her. We started to arguing. Here's a message to the young folks,
don't try this at home.
Don't start in early like Tech 9.
Wait till you are grown.
When I was in high school, I would wake up in the morning after I took a shower. I'd put on a non-lubricated condom cause it could be on at any hour. And my brain is like a disease. I see a fine girl walking by, I'm on her like freeze. I ain't gotta let her know I right hits or I got cheese. All she gotta do is look into my eyes, get her hypnotized, and watch her open them LEGs.
I grew this thing called freaky, y'all. Sex on my brain, it was the best thing. I caught it when I was young and unruly, just a baby having nasty dreams. I heard it was a zodiac thing, they say.
Scorpio,
unknown to be free.
I see something looking good, I say, dwell. And when I see that ass hop, I get geek.
Nowadays I'm up in the dark. adult clubs.
I cannot shake it.
Pretty women, I wanna give them more love.
I cannot fake it.
Freaky vibrancy got me off in lust land.
That's where you bring us.
Got me loving really big busting.
That kinda lingus.
I still be watching pornos, eating DiGiorno's. My hormones been running wild since the day I was born on. Tossed ya, won't get off ya in the kitchen, I'ma post ya. On the sink, we breaking dishes. Michael Douglas and Glenn Close ya.
You really wanna get up in the bed with a psycho
sex fiend?
If you never wanna do it in the flesh, we can do it in a
wet dream.
I'ma get up in your brain, no pain, it'll be me and you.
Cha-cha.
In a minute, before I get in it, I'ma tell you, boo, what I really wanna do. I wanna
eat your fire, and I was in the very voice, life, and help you. As of it, better way, though, maybe this nigga. Sell them, boo, what I want, you sell the fans, yes.
I grew this thing called freaky all sex on my brain, it was the best thing. I caught it when I was young and unruly, just a baby having nasty dreams. I heard it was a zodiac thing, they say
Scorpios
are known to be freaks.
I see something looking good, I say dwell. And when I see that ass hop, I get geek. Scorpios, Aquarius, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Taurus, Capricorn, Sagittarius, Pisces, Aries.
I see something looking good, I say dwam. And when I see that ass, how about get geek?
I really don't have to tell you much about this one because the song is like self-explanatory, you know what I mean? It's like it's called My Own Hell, man, you know. It's story about me and Midwest Side and Hogstyle Records and, you know, people around me and my wife and stuff like that. It's pretty personal. It's a real rough copy, man, but it's the only one we got, you know what I mean? But I think you really love the stories, you know. People are nosy and want to know about my life, so check this out. It's called My Own Hell, produced by Don Juan.
Nigga, my life is straight conflict, when all I want is to kick it hard and make bomb shit. Every perimeter I enter is infested with the sinner. Seems like I'm losing and never coming out the winner. Shit, I'm the only one kicking it, everybody else plotting and scheming. But yet they never listen when I say I'm a little piece of love in a pit full of demons. Midwest Side was a record company comprised of all friends who grew up together and shared ends. Nobody stepped on nobody's toes. Diamond was executive producer, Juan had beats, I had flows. Scooby and T-Will did promotion. Got it where Mitch Babe was the shit, it got Kansas City open. Juan got that shit to Quincy Jones through a chick named Mona. 3 days later, Q called us back and it was on. Q told us to wait on putting the record out indie. The record company will make it to where we'll have plenty. So we waited, should we put this out? We debated. But working with Quincy, we were elated. So now we on the road to LA and it was live. Till we got to Quincy's and Diamond told Scooby and them to sit outside. That's when the tension started to build. Niggas started feeling unappreciated, then shit got real.
97, Quincy called back for me and Juan. I told my road dog niggas just to remain calm. I'm about to make it so we can bling, get us nice things. Then Don Juan said let's
smash for our dreams, nigga.
Scooby didn't like the way he spent his money on promos, t-shirts and money to pay Brian for logos. He felt he wasn't appreciated, Midwest Side depreciated. Gone for the summer and everybody waited. But Curry didn't like the fact he was down with Mitch Bay. He felt that he should be the next nigga to get paid. T-Will got tired of being lectured on distribution, so they ended up and started Hogstyle Records. My niggas wanted me to ride, hell yeah, now Decker Nina's on both sides. Hogstyle's like, fuck them cause they didn't believe. And 5'7 Midwest Side's the same, both I love them, trying to find my way to heaven.
Yeah. This is my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Just tryna make my record sell.
Yeah. Off in my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Yeah. Yeah. We went to Cali to hook with QD3. They wanted the superstar to be me. Kicked it with Big Q off for the Wild Wild West. Signed me to Quest. Didn't know I was in for some more perspective mess.
Quest fighting Midwest Side over a single. All the way from the Love Angel to Kris Kringle. CEO of Midwest Side fighting QD over my budget. QD fighting Quest cause he never loved it. Warner Brothers fighting back and forth with my artists cause the bitch who's handling money's retarded. Quest don't like Midwest Side. QD3 don't like Quest, and I'm sitting in the middle depressed.
Shit.
Warner Brothers send me 4 G's a month. I'm kicking it at parties, liquor, weed, and cunts. Yep. When everybody's fussing and fighting, I suffer peacefully like Novocaine. That's because I didn't know the game. Midwest Side, Ron and QD3. QWEST fighting all over me. Swaying tech, chipping with Q over a check he didn't pay, but I suffer.
Man, I suffer.
Nigga, I suffer at the
This is my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Just tryna make my record sell.
Chill. Off in my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Chill.
My female friends started not to like my woman when they found out my marriage was coming. My wife didn't like my friends from the get-go. She say them bitches ain't nothing but fucking famous rapper niggas for the grip hoes.
Wifey don't like me hanging out with Ian Beans, cause when we see Ian Beans, wifey be seeing things. Beans don't like Shell, cause Shell's fine as hell, and Beans think Shell will take the dick and show and tell. Shell don't like Beans cause Beans rude. She wish Beans would go back to Chicago with her dude. Zany don't like Dr. Whip, but Dr. Whip don't give a shit. Zany got Nikki waiting for the hit. Wifey studying Tyo cause something seems fishy. Cause of that the relations iffy iffy. Wifey think Big Sonya would try to fuck. Big Sonya know if she tried, wifey would die to buck. Now all these niggas in my rhyme are my people. No one can save them, not even the steeple can make them equal. You're all my sisters, my brothers, but I'm tired of mediating. I'ma sit and watch y'all kill each motherfucking other.
Yeah, this is my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Just tryna make my record sell.
Yeah, off in my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. This is my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Just tryna make my record sell.
Yeah, off in my own hell, nigga. This is my own hell.
Yeah,
yeah.
This is another one off the Absolute Power DVD, man. It's called Victory. It was one of always been one of my favorites, you know what I'm saying? It's been one of my favorites. We used to do it at the shows and everything, and people still ask me why I don't do it anymore, but I might start doing it again. It's a really beautiful song done by Rons from Berlin. He's a real talented cat, man. Check it out. This is Victory.
All hail to the night.
The punch thought it was over for me. I shall prevail in any situation.
To bust, calling foes, stealing flows that they got from us. What? We coming through your city with lots of lust. Get the dough, get your hoes, then we knock them up and cut. Still clowning, jealousy be frowning, keeping the street pounding. Haters get beat down and y'all keep hounding, looking for new sounds that Nina them put down. Well, hey, baby, you found them. We victors, investing in big wars. We coming to get yours, we hit till it gets sore. We spit acrobatical, never simple, schematical, vivid, liquid, compatible. Shrooms, X's, and Adderalls. Thought angelic wouldn't make it. We take it every time, get your girly butt naked. Real melon, still heaven, still hell, and still belling through the city with them class A felons at the bar with it. The fans knowing how we are with it. Caribou Lou with a Churchill cigar with it. Don't ever forget it. Women getting targeted. 600 car with it. Tech is coming hard with it.
I'm still climbing, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory. I'm still climbing, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory.
All I wanna see is broads with us. Strange, hella odd niggas run with them hard hitters that a mob with us. Till God get us, player haters that squad with us, they bob with us. Cause of Tech and Nina's bizarre literature, I'm a party and I'm a horny and a punani cannibal. Can't nobody call me, the killer Donnie's a zombie and a hoe.
Ladies on the dance floor, let your homie make you touch your toes. Get them foes, strike a pose.
Hot as hell, grab your chicken head by the tail. A lot of tail can generate you a lot of mail. I'm the victorious, you the victim. Your gal took my lizard and licked him, and my twin she kissed him. So tell me how this tune sounds. You love it, so don't ever turn the boom down. You never thought we'd be some scholars with shrooms round. Mexican women know we ballers
and poon hounds.
I'm still climbing, niggas be rhyming, but they can't
get with me.
So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory. I'm still climbing, niggas be rhyming, but they can't
get with me.
So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory.
Yo, that's why your mama got a big old butt.
Oh yeah.
And your sister got a big old butt.
Oh yeah.
Since your mama and your sister had a big old butt, they helped the Nina bust a big old nut.
Oh yeah.
I'm the king. Niggas, they know what that's
that's why they want me in the ring. Hoping I blow up, but I love the cream. But I mean, no matter what kind of lyrics you write, Tech N9ne fans don't wanna hear it tonight. All hail to my jail homies, Cameron, Moberly, Boomville. You can bet we soon will. Bob Hand, a wise man once said, everybody want go heaven, but nobody want dead. Numb head, if they diss the vet, break the motherfuckers down if they disrespect the Tech. This is victory, cause I gets the check. I leave you player haters glistening wet. Punk bitch, punk bitch.
I'm still clowning, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory. I'm still clowning, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory. I'm still clowning, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory. Still climbing, niggas be rhyming, but they can't get with me. So you can keep hating, I be money making, swimming in victory.
Move some, do some, screw some, crew some, crew some, hoodlums. Would I Bogart, foes, ho, Joe Guard, V-I-C-T-O-R. Move some, do some, screw some, crew some, crew some, hoodlums. Would I Bogart, foes, ho, Joe Guard, V-I-C-T-O-R.
Started in Kansas City, man, you know, a song called Mitch Bade, you know, produced by Don Wine. It was on the Calm Before the Storm. A lot of people loved it. This is the song that got Quincy Jones open on me and everything. This is how the Tech N9ne buzz really started, you know, saying when Diamond put this out. It's called Mitch Bade. It's how all this shit started. It's featuring Amjad Bakari. You know what I'm sizzling? Check this out. It's called Mitch Bade, baby.
Have you ever met that nigga who was pie sprung? It's a lot of slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Bade. Mitchell Bade. What up, Mitch? Is it an everyday thing for you to act just like a bitch? How does it feel to have a nigga that will kill you for the foul shit, you bitch? Number one snitch, a bitch with a dick, I found the remedy for the enemy. What? Bust at the nigga like shooting at the Kennedys, cause Mitch Bade ain't really no friend of me.
To be exact, he's a nigga that talk, but he really can't back that shit that he talk. So we gotta walk around with a gap at a nigga like me
and knock him out with the force of a hurricane.
Don't leave me from the path if you disrespect the game.
Now what goes on inside the mind of a nigga like this?
The nigga pissed, I pumped out 4 rounds up in the trick he's with, but it ain't my fault you a little no bitch. Without your clip.
Nigga run with the quickness.
Get away quick, but you will not slip.
Better off with a Bianca than be stuck.
With an AK-47 on your lip.
Right.
Even if I'm lifted, I can scope them from a mile away.
Niggas faking like anticipating they doomsday. Camouflage, but I can see you acting like a bitch. Which are the symptoms of a nigga named Mitch?
Have you ever met a nigga who was pie sprung?
Pie sprung.
By the slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
If a Mitch is in your Mitch, you best to check
best
one.
Best to check
one. You better go for Millie when the next one comes. If that nigga got a fuck off in this wreck, his name is Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Night I got a page from Bianca.
She told me her man was tripping, so swoop about a block up. So I got prepared. My conscience told me grab the gat, but all I could think about was hitting that kitty cat from the back. All about that hustle, but tonight I got stuck kicking. Deep conversation, but it's her first time letting a nigga hit it. But I'm not alone, it seems this nigga was on the phone. He heard the spot, the topic, wicked, wicked, now it's on. As I continue creeping, creeping, it's apparent that I'm dealing with a Mitch Bade. I guess that's why he keeps on staring. But I'm well equipped to handle a fleet, so nigga don't think I'm sleep. We can talk like men, or we can get grim and handle this shit with streaks. Don't ever trust no cock, especially when a nigga like me is rolling up your block. Bitch made nigga couldn't see that you was played, so we just changed your name and called you Mitch Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Have you ever met a nigga who was pie sprung?
Pie
slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
If I'm Mitch's then you Mitch, you best to check
best
one.
Best to check
one. Better go a milli when the next one comes. If that nigga got a foot off in this wreck, his name is Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Mitchell Bade.
Mitch Bade.
Cruising down the spec with 5 splits row.
Row.
Passenger seat.
Seat.
Sunday the host drove. Went to the
clock with major loot. Dipping up on bitches, but the jealous Mitch is ready to shoot. Pete. But it ain't complete. The day is foul without a big button smile. I need a track that's running wet like Fury of the Nile. Bumped into, stepped onto this chick that's thick and photogenic. In a minute, I'ma get up in it with a Jimmy to avoid that AIDS epidemic. Hit it, got it good in the hoods, it's all good. Niggas up a knock on wood. Got to a crib, get some crown, lay me down, show me the goods. Then knock, knock, who's there? She said her man, and you might be strapped with a gap. Put back on my shit, time to show this fool just where it's at. Red to get well, she opened it up enough so I can see. She cracked it a bit, but that nigga pushed it, then came after me. Extended palm and bodily harm, he should've cut the trigger. Chickas, bitch made, Mitch made, nigga. I met a nigga who was high sprung. There's a lot of slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Bay.
Mitchell Bay.
If I'm Mitch's and you're Mitch, you best to check
best
one.
To check.
And be ready to go for Mindy when the next one comes. If that nigga got the fuck off in this wreck, come. His name is Mitchell Bay.
Mitchell Bay.
Records called us and said they wanted us to do upbeat song for a new movie that Shaq was doing, and it was called Steel. You know, he was like some kind of superhero or something, you know, and they needed something clean. So, you know, around the time I was coming up with my name for my label and everything, so we named the song Strange. QD3 had this beautiful beat, this beautiful chick to sing on it. I forgot her name, but she's hardcore. She was from the East Coast, man. It was a beautiful thing, you know. I don't know if it ever made the soundtrack or whatever, but it leaked a long time ago. A lot of you heard it, a lot of you might not have. So, in case you didn't, hey, this is Strange, produced by QD3.
The strangest, straight derangedest, Strong J, Midwest, South Bombay.
Get it on, rap's new phenomenon. Hit him up with the flippers and rupture your dome. Calm down, never you say me song sound like butt. You say I'm washed up, nigga, what? This is what I can get with this rhythmic shiftless. Them nine rhymes, make them go blind every time. On that cannabis, and it is not for the mini mind, but the mind of a gauge
high.
On stage, cause minimum wage have me in a maximum rage. Page map, slip scrap, but I so wrapped up rap. See me, come tight like a pig in a bikini, please. All them C's, no YB's, on my Q's and G's. Even run DMC's, I'm a deadly disease. High voltage, just take a look at the psychosis. The range I claim, the mange plain, atrocious. Flows be constant, I rock from here to Wisconsin. My killer flows make me jerk my Johnson.
All day, all night.
Mushroom-headed, yeah. Keeps me prophetic, but the slow motion. Life like a movie, the Bombay brother with a ganja stick. It'll get you stuck if you let it come me, yeah. But no comment, Arandante. Just call me the strange or strange, Bombay. Distinguishing the hop from ish, from hip-hop come this. Apocalypse got control of your hips. Hey, it's venomous, had a rap metamorphosis. MC corpses is around me, they found me jacuzzing with my sorceresses. Fire up the Vega, get blowed and rolled to a spot with yachts, then bust holes in they old. So different, they wanna kill me like they killed Bruce Lee. What? On the set, no shit. Saw my Bianca baguettes, Midwest flex flows, likes true sex those. Little West flesh holes, insane brain frames, never that plain Jane.
Myself a C6
section with a rusty jagged weapon. Bungee with 100 feet of slack in front of my kids with no discretion. Strange days like Juliette Lewis and Angela Bassett off in the casket, tripping with a nine. Get your mind blown like a head gasket. Misery's in the house for the 99 shot. Futuristic ladies love me a whole lot. When demons try to do me Jew, they know they wicked, so I bust them if you ain't down with 3DQ. Who be you? Nina Tech, respect, Midwest style for life. Grab a mic and hurt you like a La Bianca murder. The sound lab got my microchip screwed. Malfunction. Now I'm cool. Pain givers, yeah. Slang spitters, pain niggas, insane figures. Yeah. No shame, aim triggers, lame brain splitters. Yeah. Bane slitters, yeah. Game critters, dame hitters, Wayne livers, narcotical strange nigga.
Can you understand?
Soundtrack to get it, so we gave it to you on this one. It's a beautiful song, man. It's hella club. It's beautiful. Produced by Technico Brothers, you know what I'm saying? Much love to them. This is Snake Ya, featuring Big Chris Calico.
Come on. My music, make her slip away. My music, make her creep away. My music, make her slip away. Every single day.
The club scene is filled with cats who mug mean. My thug team is Scatter Main and Snug Bream. Chris and Gretton and Cuddy be my buddies with Slug Beams. Joe and Nick and Caddy Matty, open your bloodstream. Snake ya, make ya, broad disrespect ya, break ya, break ya. One eye, grace to face with pace ya. Hates the way I make raps erase ya. Heart's on break, so he takes Akanasia. I ain't come to talk about you and your girl, man. If I tell him what I know, he'll do the Earl thing. It's a pity how you living in your city, and your kitty is kicking it with me, getting grimy and gritty. Aight, clown, I know how this might sound. I heard your woman's peeping, I'm coming with tight clowns. We can fight now, or else you can just pipe down. Why am I even talking to you right now? I don't know what, who she creep with, no. I don't know who else she sleeps with, no. All I know, you don't want no beef with.
Stranger, make your dang changes, make your pain.
Yo, I don't know what, who she creep with, no. I don't know who else she sleeps with, no. All I know, you don't want no beef with.
Stranger, make your dang changes, make your pain.
Yo. Me with this chick for like 2 or 3 years. She in the club getting loose off like 2 or 3 beers, you know. He done shed 2 or 3 tears before. Now here we go again. Tell you be throwing them mowing in comes coming, mumbling something about last night. What would this cat like? Wanna live the fast life? Make the choice, let it go.
You can back it up, and if you wanna get back with her, maybe you can patch it up.
Right. She chose me, approached me to slowly poke the back out of her, rode the pony and saddled her. Told me it didn't matter if we was unhappy. She had a habit and was an addict and had to have it. Now her boyfriend's on to us, and he got beef with me. I ain't tripping, got my peace with me. Outnumber, got my peeps with me. It's Rice G, Tech Cut, Scatter, Snug, and BG. So we'll see.
I don't know what, who she creep with, no. I don't know who else she sleeps with, no. All I know, you don't want no beef with.
Stranger, make your dang changes, make your pain.
Yo, I don't know what, who she creep with, no. I don't know who else she sleeps with, no. All I know, you don't want no beef with.
Stranger, make your dang changes, make your pain.
Yo,
it's official. Grab your pistol. She told him how we met the municipal. Linking Crystal with Mystical. How I hit it was critical. Then I split, then I missed a few rounds. She's hacking Chris and you down. You fished and you found. You still insist to be clown. Cause here I stand, the lipples in town. And dissing you now. I spit and you frown. Cause you a trick and I'm bound to tell your chick to make me rich. You swim in shit and you drown. I have no time for the punks I done. Not eager to stick around waiting for funk to jump. He's mad at the nine cause I put the crunk in the front. You big then Sherman Clump. How many lumps do you want? Still I don't really know who you talking about. If you don't get out my face, you won't be walking out. But in my mind I remember I sat it down and ain't it soft. Cause I laughed when I told her, wrench around and wrench it off.
I don't know what, who she creep with, no. I don't know who else she sleeps with, no. All I know, you don't want no beef with.
Stranger, make your dang changes, make your pain.
Yo, I don't know what, who she creep with.
we say. So I don't know that girl then. I see you all in my face, I'm like, I see you all in my space, I'm like, I don't know your girlfriend, you heard me say. So I don't know that girl then.
DVD, it's called Shocked, featuring Cut Calhoun, man. It's beautiful. I think Chris Calico's on the hook too, I think, you know what I'm saying? He does everything, you know, he's on like all our songs, you know what I'm saying? But it's featuring Cut Calhoun, it's called Shocked, man. Beautiful thing.
I'm off in LA with the Road Dogs, I'm using the phone, and Big Scoob's ruining a nigga get out the shower. I say, take a bath, fat nigga. He said, bath don't make no sense. I said, why is that? He said, sitting in your ass water.
It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. We went from slanging them pieces to busting raps, y'all. It don't stop, y'all, till we at the top, y'all. Me and Cuddy, bloody nutty, leaving them shocked, y'all. I roll with villains and vigilantes, regimas and outlaws. My figures, we don't hang with cowards without balls. When they come running, nigga, they stunning, I get the out call. Consistent of pistol starters, dealers, and southpaws. Hey, brother, say, brother, where you get them hoes at? It's what they say to the nigga with the most scratch. We dominate niggas, prominent, rhyming, acts of war. You vomit it when we comment it, bombing at your door. Just call me Socrates, awfully copping your properties, dropping the hypotheses, make knots and monopoly roll. And it ain't no stopping me, my stock will be properly watched. I'll be hot to these blocks, there'll be a lot of flocks at the top, will be hoes. Yeah, you tell them niggas we can't be blocked, we can't be stopped. Can't be halted, I'm from the block, exalted, I'm at the top. You talking, I'm busting shots with the
villains and the deuce niggas, leaving you motherfuckers shot.
You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these.
Mobility Greeks, so more hell to hell on the streets. My felony peats for more sales of yell on the streets. You tell the police I post bail then bail on the cheek. My mail is a speech like verses out the rise too deep. If a weed crabby bleed, daddy saucy's gonna need help from Jesus or these. Not to bless him for this bleed. Second freeze when your bleed stops. Heed seeking salt rocks. Blood hungry. KU-double-T and tech a knee shot. Weed's not your dummy. Sullivan Grundy Gumby props. Weed crocodile Dundee's unkits rachnophobiacs. Cuts awfully money hungry and zealous spots. Put it on me, I'm off them watch. While the phonies got slick and vultures among me. Boiling liquid, expanding vicious explosion, commanding war. Sink you bitch niggas, Titanic, extremists screaming more. I'd rather die than Bin Laden controlling common thought.
Rasul e Akbar.
Only you niggas shot.
You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these.
Bounce to my hip, bitch, bounce on my dick. At the club, at the crib, at the telly, in the whip. Having visions of incisions of Tekkenita's collisions with pigeons. I'm thankful for all that pussy you're giving, and you get
nothing from me.
Maybe some weed and some
Hashti Spumanti.
Bouncing up and down in the bed
like we bungee, not Jumanji. Everyone I'm trying to shock the monkey.
More dough, more power, more motherfucking respect. I tell you, focus more on cowards. The world don't stand up projecting failure. Seek absolute power, perfect and conquer the world with it. Use it your discretion, but normally at your own risk. These times are strange, but use time to gain in my mind frame. I strive for change, but I'll die for change when the time came. You better tell them Technomillennium big shot. A revelation throughout the nation results in big shot.
You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna step to me, we can do it in the street and get them up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me.
can do it in the street and get 'em up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get 'em up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get 'em up with these. You don't really wanna fuck with me, we can do it in the street and get 'em up with these.
You don't want to fuck with me, no. Tech 9 cut Calhoun Calico. You don't want to fuck with me, no. Tech 9 cut Calhoun Calico.
Yeah, it's about 12 minutes past the hour. Here at WTECH Radio, to all the listeners out there, you don't want to fuck with me at all.
You're a goddamn clown.
Hold on, man. Don't clap.
Thanks for stopping in too. The Lost Lair of Beazle. That will be Volume 2. Vintage Tech will return in a minute. Tech 9?